Okay. Against my better judgment. I'm gonna start working on number two. Number two has not been real super friendly. Things that I know, I'm gonna have to get the torch going. But I know this one's gonna be pretty rough. So, I'll tell you right now, they're looking for it. Do what we can for the rest of it, or not. Old pollen patties. It's a nasty mess. So funny. All right. experienced bulldog. Okay, this guy's a very close down here. There's always one or two that is like, I don't care what you do and how much smoke you puff on me. Girls are really riled over the smoke. So smoke's probably not really what they want. But I do need to mill this down a little bit. I need to be able to get down into where they are. Let's go get some sugar syrup. I'll be right back. I don't know if you're going to last that long. So, kind of what the game is right now. It's pry here, pry there, wherever you can pry. And they are trying to warn me, like, you know, bouncing off of me, that they're really unhappy with me even messing with them. But for me to pick up the frame will result in the same. So, what we're going to end up having to do, I've got frames in here that are just absolutely bound. So, I'm going to have to kind of play the game like Kwai Chang. Going to equate out to probably a couple stings. Thank you. Let's get this out of the way.